Yo, what's up? It's your favorite one. I'm YouTuber coming at you again today with another video. And this one, these two videos have been sitting on my recommended for a couple weeks now. It is Artist of the Month. I've only ever watched one other Artist of the Month video, but I love the idea and the concept that goes behind it, right? But this is Bad, covered by Ooyoung. And yeah, no, I've definitely it's been sitting there, but I've been kind of putting it off. And I finally decided that I was gonna pair this one up with the other recommended video that's been on my recommendations for weeks now. And that is the solo performance from Yuno. And we're gonna go ahead and check both of those out. So if you guys are interested, come along for the ride. There was a third video, but I think I'm gonna use that as the jumpstart into the live, my live AT's journey. My live performance AT's journeys, and that is Sector One. There's a live performance that no matter what I do is oh that performance video is always popping up on my recommended for you. So I figure we might just take that and put that in as the jump start into the live performance portion of my journey. It definitely has me hooked because the thumbnail, man, their fits look fire in there. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get focused on these two videos, which is Bad covered by Woo Young for Artist of the Month and Yuno's solo performance. So yeah, come along for the ride. Ooh, yeah. I love how that starts. I love how that starts in black and white. And then he has, I'm assuming it's supposed to like represent like a cigarette or like something, but it's like flash paper, and when they light it on fire, that's the only thing that you see, the only color that you see right there, and then it flashes into, yeah, oh God. Like I love this. I love this. And then,
I don't want to be another him. That shit
Hey!
was over. Finally, you found yourself a friend. Then you.
Ah, bro. Yo, so charismatic. I swear, one of my favorite things of from Ooyoung is his like mannerism, his facial expressions, right? His little things that he does during performance. He always sneaks in a smile, a wink. Like we see him smile, wink, and a little tongue thing, and then his little, you know? Like some of my favorite stuff. I really, really, really do look a lot when I'm watching videos, and I pay attention a lot to Ooyoung to see like the little faces he makes, you know? I remember watching one video where Ooyoung, it was a part for his, but they showed him smiling, and they used that smile to transition into his part of the song, but they transitioned, and in his part, he was smiling, and then it was just so good. I love it. I love how ATs edits their videos, by the way. But yeah, no, I just love seeing like the little smiles and stuff that he gives us.
Shit is over. Finally, you found yourself a
Self
friend.
friend.
Then you
I love
run
that
him
part.
over. Ever since the start, I saw the end. Around the
Ah.
corner, cause I know you so well.
Ooh.
Predictable, you're an animal. I
Ooh.
can't let you go. You're
The shadows in the background. So damn powerful. Look at that.
predictable, you're an animal. I can't let you
I
go.
love that
You're
you're an
so
animal
good
and
at
then.
being bad, you know. So predictable, you're an animal.
Ah. Ah, see that right there. Yo, he goes from just being so serious, like, to all of a sudden the most adorable smile pops up on his face. And oh man, they're hitting it right now. Damn, they are hitting it. Like, I love the shadows too. Oh man. Yeah, see?
You look at me
Ooh.
looking to attack. You are on your the way you look at me, waiting to attack. You are on your worst behavior. I want it just like that. I can see the way you look at me, waiting to attack. You are on your worst behavior. I want it just like that. Ready for this.
Okay, okay, my boy. Okay, my boy.
Ready for this.
Holy sh! Okay. Oh, yo. Hold on, hold on. Focus, focus, focus. Damn, these hats are fire too, and I love the hat. I love how they have the hats. Ah, we gotta watch that again, dude. Oh sh. Oh my god. Oh my god. I wish I had the style that Lil Young has, man. Yo! Okay, okay. No, I'm not even lying. This is my favorite part of the song right here. Am I gonna be able to find it? Wait, was it this part? I love the whole growling part too. I'm not even... Ah, it's this part right here. This whole scene right here. This initial part where he looks like he jumps into it slow motion, so damn sick. Look at this. Look at this. Ah. And then the beat. Ah, yo. And then. Ah, yeah. Ah, damn. My boy is slick with it. My boy is slick with it. I gotta step my style up, man. I gotta lose a lot of weight if I'm gonna fit into something like that, though. Ain't no way I'm fitting in a leather jacket. Ain't no way I'm fitting in a leather jacket right now. But we're on our way. Yeah, no, I loved this. Dude, this performance was so sick. This was so sick. Ah. I really do like these Artists of the Month videos, man. They're so fun. So fun. And that song was... That remix to that was fucking... Fire. Fire. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and jump right into Yuno's performance. Come along for the ride. All right. We're on to our boy Yuno. It was crazy. I saw... There was a dance challenge that came out a little bit ago. I can't remember the actual dance challenge. But it was the night of my sister's birthday, and I was talking to someone, and she showed it to me. It popped up on her recommended, and it was like a dance challenge to, I don't remember what song it was, but it had Ooyoung in it, right? And then Yuno was in it, right? And they were dancing in like a hallway or something like that, but Yuno was dressed in this fly ass, like brown jacket or sweater, but man, it was so dang. I probably watched that little YouTube short dance challenges video probably 100 times that night. But so yeah, we're gonna jump into his solo performance video. I'm excited, man. I love watching the performance videos. I love watching these badasses. I love watching them dance. I love watching them dance. I really do. Yeah, let's go ahead and jump right into it.
I'm in love with the okay. Go, go. Okay. Ride through the city with a check on me. Ride through the hood with a tech on me.
Okay.
I'm in love with the go. Ride through.
If you guys don't know, I literally for so long, this was my like entrance song. I'm in love with the Coco. And I just loved that part. Oh, man. All right. Yeah, no. Let's go.
I'm in love with the Coco. Oh. Ride through the city with a check on me. Ride through the hood with a tech on me.
Oh.
28, make a double. I ain't never trying to cuddle. So explain why these motherfuckers slapped on me. 8 ball till I reached me a kilo. Made enough. Then I went to see Rico. Paid a fool.
You know, my first, like I said, my first introduction into ATEEZ was their group performance, like their performance videos, 1 and 2. And then later on, I found the third one. But not knowing any, like, I would think that these, that they would have been, you know, like, I mean, I guess they are professional, but they would have been a professional, like, dance group, right? Just they're all so clean with it, so much charisma with it, like, the style, the swag, the attitude, you know? Like, it's just crazy.
If you're acting like Rico, I'ma tie him up, take his ass like Rico. Run a real clip in the motherfucking tech, cause I have 9-7 if his ass wanna flex. High school, got up on a nigga with the robber, 12K, put my pistol in a fucking dishwasher.
Nah. I don't know why you trying to flip the script and go into low quality.
I got up on a nigga with the robber, 12K, put my pistol in a fucking dishwasher. One hit wonder, yeah, that's a fact. Hit his ass to the police, wonder where I'm at. Make so much money off this goddamn song. Yeah. Still get in your ass like a goddamn phone. Coco Puffs, yeah, that's for the kids. Stop trying to act like you don't know what it is. Bakers hold it, ain't cut me no check. If they don't, I'ma show them motherfuckers what an arm and hammer is. Everybody know
Dude, first off, the stylist department. Yo, shout out again, man. Dude, that vest he has on right there is... That whole outfit is crazy. Like, I wish I could pull off that look.
Make it so they ain't cut me no check. If they don't, I'ma show them motherfuckers what an arm and hammer is. Everybody know I'm in love with the coke. My ass bitch took a young nigga for a joke. If a nigga got a problem, then he gon' get smoked. I'ma squeeze and I'm out like a part two coke.
I'm
in love with the coco.
Woo! God, he's so smooth with it. Low. He's so quick, man. His feet are so light. Hey, yo, the straps coming down from the hat? Yo, I'm feeling that. Yo, again, man. They're all just so amazing, right? Like, not me back when I first watched it, and if I wasn't told who ATEEZ was when I first watched the video from my friend, if my buddy wouldn't have told me, hey, listen, this is who ATEEZ is, right? And he just sent me the performance video, I 100% would have thought they were like a professional dance crew. Just because of that, like, they're so amazing with it, and it's just, it blows my mind just how much, like, swag and charisma, like, yo, every single one of them just brings it every time. And that's what I love about ATEEZ, man. That's what I love about ATEEZ. Like, it is so just, it's so amazing to watch, and I'm so blessed to have gotten to go down this journey and experience this journey. I wish, I'm not even lying, I was sitting here thinking about it the other day. I was like, man, I wish I could go and redo it all and just enjoy the journey all over again. I would love to be able to just go back and experience and just feel the excitement and the joy and the energy all over again, you know? I still the hair on the back of my neck still stands up when I watch videos like this. Like, watching this performance, watching Ooyoung, oh my gosh, I still get amazed every single time. And it's beautiful. I love it. I love it so much. But yeah, that's going to be it for me. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Remember, you can click the links in the description below. Take you directly to these videos where you can go in, show the love, show the support. And, you know, if you guys are new, you guys don't know who ATEEZ is, man, y'all need to get up on that, because they're my boys. I love ATEEZ. And, yeah, if you enjoyed this reaction, remember to like, comment, subscribe, pound the hell out of that notification bell, and y'all take it easy. I love you. Peace.